My next victims are here. Hellas, which owns this piece. Visegrad. Makba. And Moldavia. Maybe Serbia can lead this one. Yeah, never mind. I'll just lead you to it, Serbia. Yep, but Visegrad, I must get it, because I wouldn't want this dude getting it. Transylvanian Alps. $1. Well, I need prestige, so... you know what? So, because I need prestige and for changing from spiritual to bureaucracy because of the development growth and stuff like that. I'm going to pause it for a while for creating titles, so yep. Alright, I've created titles and stuff, and other stuff that I needed to do. So now, it's my time to declare war on them once again. And conquer a duchy. The Brugia, yep, that's right. Three allies. Vax, Makba, Estrusi. Well, looks like I'm gonna take Makba. I'll take Makba regardless. Maybe using up all the gold that I made from tagging the Indian chief. Raise all armies, and of course, they set up the mercenary here to go attack Barony of Mesembria. Not the mercenary, the Holy Order. That's right, son. Releasing prisoners. Oh, snaps, bro. Great Orthodox Populist Independence Faction. Soviet Sultanate. Seljuk Sultanate. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to deal with them later on. Well, looks like you got a match. Because she'll be dying. She's under threat. I'm gonna transfer her to you. Huma, is it? Yep, that's right. Hey, you guys are around the age. Tunisian. Yep, not gonna rebel. Huh. Okay. So, how many units? Oh, 7,000? 1,900. You know what? Group up more. Make sure that you get enough quantities. That's right. 10,000 should be enough. What is this? Oh yeah, that's right. Guardian. I still have this kid to convert. Still does not have any guardian. The heck? Where? Hostage? Where's he going? Oh, he's coming back? George and Bandu and Hyper. 2 years left. Chancellor. Why don't I have good stewards? Home court. City streets. Who's this? It blew. Realm weaken. Weapon span in cities. Control growth. Weapon span. Plus 10 popular opinion. Danger? That's nothing. Yep. Carry of weapons is upheld at all times. Price. What shall I do? Well, battery's going down, so that's right. Who is she? 42 years old, a random Bedouin woman. Size her. It actually says size her. Well, she seems like a big woman, so that makes sense. Well, I guess I can take a gamble. Monthly prestige, 10%. Must see to believe. Become more common. How much is my prestige points right now? Well, I guess I can do this. Oh, 22.5, nice. Oh, heck no, bro. Leave that spot and leave and let the other guys handle it. 3. Ah! Again, the Emirate of Sicilia is trying to invite me to home. Pilgrimage as a 70-year-old man. How about that? I think that'll be my final pilgrimage. Let's see if I have some perks like Veteran Shrine, Scholar, Secular Pilgrimage, and 83. Well, those are all gonna end pretty soon, so let's go. Pious pilgrimage, because I'm getting old. Mecca. Been there, been there, been there, been there. Ooh, unvisited holy site. Nice. Yep. Close distance. That's it. Desert warrior. I love the desert warrior. Sheep. Intrigue, stewardship, diplomacy, stewardship. Fourteen percent chance of danger. Nope, not gonna risk such dangerous place. Yep, I'm over, so. Let's go there straight and return back swiftly. Can't be a risk taker. Nice, bro. Mountaineer and Desert Warrior combination. It's the best. $800 gold. Alright, whatever. Windmills. In 20 years they'll be invented. Nice. So 1100. That's my mark. Everything will be all right. Leaving. Cured. Oh, hey, that was successful. Pious. Okay. $660. Please, let's kill it all. Sweet tooth. Oh, okay. King of Venice. Fenceless. Yeah, I'm trying to reset up the Doge of Venice, because he's making so much more money than this little lame dude right now. Yeah, just two more to go in my murder spree. That's enough. Don't need no more. Nice, buddy. 8 months left. Nice, bro. Old empires. Ooh. 15 years title creation process cheaper. He is still feeling fine. Amazing. Amazing old man. Still orchard works. Oh yeah, the divided adventure. Where am I in this pilgrimage thing? Okay, almost there. Thank you. still 6 months left. Keep pushing with Saracens. Yeah, he's gonna conquer that place, reconquer that place anyways. Strong bonds. Loyal subjects. Loyal attitudes. I lost the debate, yep, of course. Sonic Wars. Oh! Damn, they suddenly blew. Unite first and then go capture it. Enforce demands. Greco Mashiriki. The blotch. Insignificant. I am going to set up the blotch ruler here. A shopping slogan. And then this shall be Muslim. Muslim Frontier. But should continue to use watch. Let's see what I can do. Explore the Ferris. Position. Court physician. He has worked a long, hard years. So why don't we start by giving him the mosque? And then setting up that man as the ruler. No, he's Luri. That doesn't cut it. I won't blotch. A low board. So in order to dodge the lowborn status, I must first give him barony and then grant him the rest of the lands. First create the title. Or usurp it, or whatever. And then give him the stuff. Oh yeah. Now he's gonna rule this in mind. Yep. Finally. How? Because of all those armored footmen? You know what? I'm just gonna bring all you guys down there. Except for you. Oh, seriously? Architectural interest for 10 years. I wish I get determination to live right now. Now I'm gonna win. I see it. It's been an honor. Same as back home. Improved pastures for 15 years. Oh! Is that so? It's earning 44.54 at this moment. If I do this, then... Huh? Does it increase? Wait a minute, dude. At last, I can finally create this kingdom. Give the land to him. He's got 3 emeralds. Oh, actually, maybe 4. I could have conquered this land as well. Oh yeah, at the same time, swing the scales. Days left. Gotcha, son. More the merrier. Okay, with this victory, I'm going to end here. So see you.